typ kan vara.
Yes, vi har en mycket speciell dag för vi har gäster från ett annat YouTube-account här.
Känner ni igen dem?
Det är Matilda och Ylva.
Hej hej!
Vi kommer faktiskt prata engelska i det här avsnittet för att Star Stables kanal har så många engelska tittare. Så
ja, och från andra.
Ja men precis, ja,
från hela alltså, världen.
Folk som pratar andra språk helt enkelt. Så från och med nu så kommer vi prata engelska. So should we do it again? Welcome! You're from a different YouTube account for Star Stable.
Yes.
And that's also the name of the channel.
Yes,
exactly. We do Star Stable news on their YouTube channel,
yeah,
which is super basically cool. It's a news show for the actual game. So we go through the entire update because every Wednesday they update the game with new content and stuff. So we tell the players like this Wednesday this is gonna come to the game.
Yeah. Yes, so cool. Much fun.
Mm-hmm. It's amazing.
It's so cool for us to have guests here too. Don't you agree?
This is like totally new.
We're like, hello.
It's so cozy in here. It's I so love cozy. It. I'm living my best life.
We're like
right
the now. Best girl crew in here.
Yeah, yeah.
This
yeah.
is amazing.
This
is
like.
And let's
amazing.
Talk about your hats.
When I started doing Star Stable Show, that was the name back in the day. Now it's Star Stable News.
And it was a little bit more versatile back then. We did a little bit of everything.
Yeah,
now
and it
we
was
just, do the news.
Just me. We did green screen. And it's really hard to green screen hair because it gets kind of like greenish. Mm-hmm. In the outlines, so they told me, can you wear something hip or cool? We're looking for like a cool or hip girl, and I was just, oh, I have this black hat, so I wore it, and then my producer, he was like, yeah, you gotta wear it every day of your entire life, because we need it for the green screen.
She looks
so that's
cool.
The story.
Your hat could like pass on for like a more like a fashion hat.
Casual.
Yeah. But what's up with the shark hat?
Because yeah.
we had the first, I think it was 10 episodes of the last season. I had a different hat each episode. So based on the likes that we got on the episode, the players got to choose with which hat stays.
Oh, wow.
Because you and started with no hat.
Yeah, and they were all crazy.
So you always wear this hat?
It's the only one.
It was supposed to only be to the end of the season, but then we asked them again at the start of this season, do you want the hats to stay?
Of course.
And they were like, yes!
So, yes!
So, pretty awesome.
It's a shark now.
I mean, we do the bows, but it's like having a shark eating your head. That's pretty cool, right?
But do you always have these outfits, or do you switch it up a lot?
We have like a few different ones.
We have some here.
Nice.
We have like another one.
Ooh. I love this.
Why don't we have a wardrobe?
Why don't we have a wardrobe
in our studio?
Yeah.
Should we talk about the game?
Like let's do it.
The viewers who hasn't never played. Mm-hmm. Tell us about Star Stable.
Star Stable is an MMO.
I'm sorry, I do that all the time.
So Star Stable is an MMORPG. So it means basically that you are playing on a server with a bunch of other players that you can see and interact
super
with
cool.
in the game.
Yeah.
And then it follows a story, a very epic story about sisterhood and
girl power.
Basically you connect to your horse and together you're saving the world.
Saving the world.
Aww.
Oh my god.
So it's an adventure game.
Yes.
You can do anything. Yeah. You can follow a storyline. You can talk with friends, find friends, and just interact with other players. Or you can just run around and explore the world and have fun. So it can be whatever you want.
But
and
it's
a really big game. Like it's super big.
It's huge. And we update it as Ylva said, we update it once a week, we close down the servers and we do an update. And I have a question for you.
Okay.
How many players do you think we have registered to the game in the entire world?
I'm gonna say 1 million.
1.5?
I don't know, but more, like, yeah.
Tell us!
Drum roll. It's more than 11 million.
Oh, no.
That's
what?
500,000 active users a month.
Wow.
But you know, there isn't a lot of games for girls out there that are like...
No, especially horse games. Mm-hmm. It's very like... They don't do them, and if they do them, they don't do them very well.
Girls want to play video games.
Yeah.
Like, why aren't there a big market for it? So, it's just...
That's great.
I love this. I'm very passionate about my job
because
it's
same.
Very empowering.
So let's say that someone wants
amazing.
To like start playing Star Stable.
Mm-hmm.
Do you have like three tips, like advice? What's your...
Yeah, like, we want to hear
this. Like, how do you start?
You go to our website and mm-hmm. you register an account and then you download the game.
Mm-hmm. Okay, that's super, good to know.
Yes.
Super easy.
Yay. First two steps. And then have fun. And we, talk to people.
We are, talk to people?
Talk to people yeah. on there. Because yeah. it's very fun. And you meet new friends. Like, we've met
you
so
mean
many
on
players.
The game.
Yeah, on the game. We've had so many players who, like, just this mm. past weekend, I met a player who met her player friend. They had never met in real life before, so it was the first time they met, and
oh
it was
God.
It was so
yeah, I love that.
It's so it's heartwarming to see, because they're like
yeah,
it's like they're best friends and have never met.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but that's so cool because that's kind of the same thing
for
that,
us.
Yeah,
with our fan base
online on the game.
Yeah,
in the game.
We
have
game.
Like mm-hmm.
in the game.
Small,
in the game.
Like crews.
Yeah,
that met each other through Dolly Style, like through our gigs and like on the internet.
Yeah,
and
yeah.
Stuff.
That's beautiful.
So
yeah, and they like travel. Beautiful. They travel to see each other, and like during like summer holidays, they will like go and stay yeah. With each other for like a couple of days, yeah. and they're like, oh, we're met through,
yeah. oh, that's
through
so,
being like
that's
dollies,
amazing.
And it's so
it's
cool.
just you get so like
emotional.
Yeah,
yeah.
Oh, so. I have this beautiful story. Like, we were at the convention with Star Stable, and there was a lot of parents and their children there. And there was this dad who came up to us and with his daughter, and he was like, I love Star Stable. I play it all the time with my daughter, and I have her every second week. So when she's at her mom's place, we play Star Stable together.
Aww.
And we meet up in the game. How amazing is that? It's actually, my heart was pounding.
Best that
ever.
Yeah.
It just
melts.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was beautiful.
We've seen that you play.
Oh, yeah.
You did?
We're impressed.
We're very
you
impressed.
Are, you are?
Yeah, we are.
Course. The first time we played, it was like,
what do we do?
I mean,
so like when we first played it, it was like hard to eat, like figure out how to move.
Bort från Maja! Maja är vårt uppdrag.
Hey,
aj, vi kommer ramla.
Because I felt like it wouldn't stop, like the horse would
no,
just like continue
we had some struggle
walking. And
you
we're
had
like,
to train it to get it to listen to your commands.
Okay,
and
oh,
go
no.
forward. Yeah.
And we're also very excited because we know that we have two songs that are actually going to be played at the disco
yes.
in the game.
Yes.
And we're so excited.
How cool is that?
It's about time that
yeah.
we get good music
yeah.
into
yes.
Star Stable.
Yeah. So can
yeah,
you tell us a little bit about like the disco in
what
Star
happens?
Stable? Like
so,
what do you do to get in there?
The disco is open for everyone,
okay.
but it's only open during certain times. During the weekends.
Yeah.
You can go to the disco, and you can bring all your friends, and there is music
your
pumping.
Horses too?
The horses have to stay outside, but they can watch.
Baby
yeah. be like,
yeah.
in a distance, they're like, yeah,
yeah.
yeah.
we're dancing.
But
you
over
it's,
there.
We're
that's
dancing.
Fun. So the like humans can have a little look
yeah.
together.
Exactly.
Yeah.
They bring
hang
all your
out.
Friends and they have music playing all the time. So you just go in and then you do your thing.
Oh my
all
god.
Right.
Yeah. We're super honored to have our songs.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And we're honored
we're
that you wanted to be a part of this.
I don't think that we know how big that is.
Is it? No, no,
it's
no.
very big.
11
big.
Millions.
And it's Unicorns and Ice Cream and it's Bye Bye Baby Boo. Those are the songs that you will hear at the disco
yeah.
and Star
yeah.
Stable.
Very
yeah.
fun songs as well. I'm very happy that it's
yeah.
like, they're fun and like
and
party, but like happy
so cool.
and
empowering.
And
party
and
happy
and party
and happy
and party
and happy
and party and happy and party. There's also going to be shirt.
Yes.
Yeah, so look for
a
this.
Dolly Style
t-shirt.
Shirt. Yay, super fun.
Yeah,
we're so
and
excited.
Actually, Holly drew this unicorn.
Ooh, yeah, is that
I
true?
Do.
Yeah,
oh, it's
that's
so
amazing.
Cool.
I love it.
I love that
thank
shirt.
You guys.
So
I don't think our fans.
No,
like,
you don't.
No, maybe they
no.
don't even know that you drew that, and
yeah.
that's amazing.
I'm so happy to be here.
Yeah. yeah.
Awesome.
I'm not really grasping it. I think I'm like.
Yeah.
I'm just
having
like,
such a good
everywhere.
Time.
Yeah, I'm like, there's so much cool stuff.
Yeah, this is actually like fan gifts.
Ooh.
Yeah, we have like a wall with like shelves here mm. that have like gifts and it's wigs and it's
candy.
Room
candy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Room
yeah. You guys have to go and check out the video we did on your channel
yeah.
too when you are doing a challenge.
Yeah.
yes, it's very good. We're I think we might actually become singers.
Yes.
yes. So thank you so much for like joining us in our Dolly Style room. Thanks for like welcoming us into the Star Stable family.
Yeah. Thank you guys. Thank you for having us.
And thank you for watching. And comment what you think about this video. Go check out the other YouTube channel, which is called Star Stable.
Subscribe.
Yes.
Subscribe.
Subscribe.
Like.
Subscribe.
Give us a love in the comments. Love. And now in Swedish. Hejdå!